Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So today is 1 June 2019. So as you know that on our channel we have a test series, that is mains answer writing test series, in which we give you daily 4 questions. And let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, economic growth of India depends upon the key reforms that new government at center takes. Highlight what according to you are these key reforms. So there is much talk about economic growth these days, especially after the formation of new government at the center. So here you have to highlight that what should be the key reforms that should be there to take economic growth to a high level. So you have to write the answer of this question in 150 words, and the maximum marks are 10. And the second question is, previous central government had maintained a policy of terror and tax cannot go together vis-a-vis Pakistan. So will it be wise for the new government to continue with this approach? Substantiate your viewpoint. So this question has been framed because, as you know, that the previous government, that is the NDA 1 government, it maintained a policy that terror and tax cannot go together. So in this context, the question is that whether this policy is wise enough and whether we should continue with this approach. So you have to substantiate your viewpoint. Whichever viewpoint you are giving, you have to substantiate your viewpoint. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, internal security scenario in India is not that much satisfactory as of now. So you have to critically analyze this statement in the 250 words and the maximum marks are 15. So here you have to critically analyze the security situation and the scenario in India. So fourth is, critically analyze the role played by Election Commission in the recently concluded Lok Sabha elections. So you know that recently 17th elections for the 17th Lok Sabha were held, and in which the NDA that is National Democratic Alliance emerged with majority. So here you have to critically analyze the role played by the Election Commission in the recently concluded elections. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. So these are the 4 questions of today, and those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So it is an initiative in which we give daily 4 questions to you people, and these 4 questions are current oriented and they are framed depending upon the trending topics. So you might see that questions are framed as per the editorials that appeared in different newspapers, national newspapers. So questions will cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4 from current perspective. So specifically we will be focusing on current affairs, and the questions will be based on most burning issues as well as trivial matters, because UPSC also has the habit to ask about sometimes the trivial matters. So we will focus on both the aspects, that is very important aspects as well as those aspects that are not that much important, but the UPSC has a habit to ask such questions to kind of, we can say, make the students nervous. So how this initiative works, friends, daily 4 questions are given to you of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you can send us on our number, that is 8968426481, or you can also mail us at our email ID, that is achieveias21@gmail.com. So the major issue is of evaluation of answers, because friends, there are a lot of platforms that provide you questions, and but the issue with the such platforms is that they don't evaluate your answers, that is the or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing for the exam. So certainly your answers need an expert opinion, and it is necessary that your answer sheets are evaluated by experts, because students who are themselves preparing, how can you assume that they are in a position to evaluate your answers? So certainly this problem of yours is solved by us. We evaluate your answers and help you to improve your answer writing skills. And also friends, we share the reference material also, that is, we can say synopsis, or we can you can also say it model answer. We will not say it model answer, because no answer can ever be model answer. It could be only We can say a comprehensive answer. We will be focusing on this reference material. That is, for each question you will be getting reference material so that you can upgrade your knowledge about the topic. So sometimes students say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in the question. So that problem is also solved by us, because we provide you reference material also, and we provide you the evaluation of your answers also, and this reference material will be shared to you on your WhatsApp number or mail or Telegram number as per your choice the very next day. So in this way, this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of efforts, so certainly there will be a fee structure, and it is rupees 1499 per month, that is 1499 per month, or you can join for 2 months at a cost of 2499. So in this way you can join, and regarding the links, you can see here the link. You can subscribe for 1 month or for 2 months. We have shared the link with you. We are also providing it in the description box. So you have to have the choice to join our our series, and in this way you can improve your answer writing skills and can practice the answers daily. So thank you friends, have a very nice day. If you like this video, if you like the questions, then do ensure that you share it with your friends, and do ensure that you like our video. And also, if you have any suggestion, you can tell us in the comment box. We will certainly consider your suggestion. And lastly friends, please ensure that you subscribe our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the notifications of the updates that we do on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So thank you friends, have a very nice day.